Hello, welcome back to Subnautica. Yes, my 7 hours and 17 minutes with only one thing. We're doing great, but today I'm making a fucking piranha. Swanky, do you mean a prawn suit? No, I mean a prano. Close relative to the porno. I don't even know if I can say that. Pretty sure I can say porno. I want to make a cyclops too. I need to make a prawn and a cyclops and then make some upgrades for him and then get him down in the water. I have the ability to make a prawn suit at least. I have all the parts. I don't have all the parts for a cyclops. Negative 2.3 to base hull strength, total now 7.8. What? So I think the idea is that the Aurora got shot out of orbit. Look at that, I'm in the game. Oh yes, I was trying to figure this out, wasn't I? I mean, that's not easy to make, or hard to make. This one, aerogel, plastic steel, enameled glass, diamonds, lead. Yeet.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you, I'm glad to be back. I don't know what I was doing. Need 2 diamonds. How do I make aerogel again? Hello. Makes total sense. Thank you for telling me that, sir. Made complete sense to me. Gel sack and a ruby. How many rubies do I even have? I don't think I have like a shit ton. I've got this one. Somewhere. There, got that one. Do I have any more? With all that shit. I don't. Cool. And I need 2 aerogel. Hello, my little boy. Do you have any store? Did I put any aerogel or rubies in your storage? No, there's my basics. I can't jump over it. Damn it, Shiley. You know, one day I'll realize that I can't jump over that. No, I don't have any rubies. So I need more rubies. Shit. What do you have? My gear. Did I accidentally put rubies in you? I did. I am so fucking lucky. Is that an arrow? I had an arrow gel the whole time. But I need plasteel ingots, which are titanium ingots. There, 2 arrow gel, and I need a plasteel ingot, which is a titanium ingot and 2 lithium. I don't think I have enough titanium to make a titanium or make that many. Find out. Nope, I have 9. I'm so close. Hello, Reef back. How are you doing? You give me titanium. Deep hole. They sound so daunting, but they're the nicest things ever. Stalkers, where you been putting all that shit at, though? I need it. Hey, buddy, how you doing? I've already explored this wreck. I think I've gotten all the titanium I can out of here. I technically have enough with what I have on me. I just like having a little extra. You know, restock up a little bit. You can stay the fuck away from me when you blow up. That's totally fine. I'm gonna collect these, actually. I think I'm a little low on copper and such, anyway. Inventory full. I didn't dump anything out before I went out. I can't even fit one? Aw. Well, I got what I need. That's what you sound like. Make me that titanium ingot, please. Now I just need a bunch of lithium. Where's all my lithium? Do I have any lithium? That's a better question. I don't think I have any lithium. That's not good. I thought I had lithium. Where the hell do I find lithium again? Was that way down? Like deep down? Was that where I found lithium? Scanner room, can you tell me where lithium is, please? Lithium's deep down. I have to go deeper. What do you want to tell me?
Play partially translated broadcast.
Destroy.
Cool. That's not gonna scare the shit out of me or anything. I think I'm the new target. How do I make a aquarium? Alien containment, 5 glass, 2 titanium. I can make that. Sorry, I was too far away. Where should I make my aquarium? Oh, that's big. That's a big boy. Oh, that's a big boy. I don't think I have enough quartz. Just enough. Fuck yes. Now I need a lot of titanium. Hey, scanner room. Metal salvage, please. Yeah, I had 1 quartz left over. That's pretty good. No, I didn't. I had a lot of quartz left over. My bad. I had a shit ton. Because I want to make that. I want to get my fishy. Then I need to go get lithium. Promise. You guys aren't done yet, are you? I'm just gonna put this shit in here. Benzene I don't really need on me. Put benzene in here. I should probably put one of these permanently in here. Because you never know when you need a purple tablet. Alright, we got metal salvage in the area. Let's get going. Majority's over here. I'm gonna go over here. Hey, Stalker. Ow, fuck off. I'm just taking your shit. Okay, I need to get some, turn this stuff into titanium. Hello, Will, how are you doing today? I think I can build off the side of that. Will that work? No. not you then. I might just have to go in there, take out everything I have, and then make that an IoT compartment. Yep, that's what I gotta do. That. There. Five enamel glass. I am off. I want more Keep Calm Kitty posters. Because goddammit, I need to keep calm. I could get the quartz now. Right below us. Might as well just collect a shit ton. Who knew this game had suicide bombers and didn't tell me? That's enough quartz for now. Paper. I just really wanted to get a cuttlefish, you know?
Aquariums.
provide an ideal opportunity to study alien fauna up close. Select carefully which life forms you bring on board. They may also be studying you.
I think I need to put a hatch on it. Which just means I need some basic ditch quartz. I need to up my hull strength. That's where all my lithium went. But I need more. Where's my cuttlefishes? Down my little cuttlefish, baby. I have no idea what this egg is, but I'm also nervous to put that egg down. This is the one he told me to take care of, I believe. I'll take care of him by keeping him right there. And I can plant stuff in there, I guess. Fuck are you? You're probably one of those other dudes over there, aren't you? I'll take some writhing reed. What a blue plum. Gotta make his house look nice. Quite acidic. Hello, dear friends. No, I wanted to stay in there. There we go. Trying to make your home look nicer, buddy. Now I really need... Oh, good. I need to go find lithium, which sadly, none in this area. Sadly. So, we're going down deep. You're fine.
All systems online.
Awesome. Stop that. Stop that. CTO used light pod sunk 500 meters before she abandoned it. In other words, it was 500 meters underwater. I don't actually remember the way to go to get down. This way looks good to me.
go about 900 feet before I can't go no farther, god dang it.
Salt. Plus is this. Just rocks. Ow. Who put that there? Who put that in my way? Stop that. How am I already, like, almost dead? You poke this thing with a toothpick, it'll almost die. The fuck is that? Hello, friendo Ray. Hello, Bone Shark. God damn it. Hello, other Bone Shark. Kindly fuck off, will you? Oh, she's down in the shit. With the electric things. Of course she's down in this shit. Why would I have thought she would be anywhere else? I don't like that shift in music. I don't like that at all. That was a warper. You crab man. Yeah, mark Cyclops depth module. Mark one. Great find. Do I just need to put like a random scanner room all the fucking way out here and see if I can find a lithium? Or I don't know. Fuck you. A lot of bone sharks in this area. I just need to remember the way to go to get down. I'm pretty sure it was through that... through the tall mushroom trees. Fuck off. I'm busy. What the hell is this biome? Mushroom trees. Hell yes. This is what I needed. I just need to put a buoy near the entrance, because getting out's not that hard. It's just getting in. Coming through here with a Cyclops is going to be annoying, because this thing's very maneuverable. What do I need? Just the engine for that? What the fuck is a crab doing here? That's why a crab's doing here.
Fuck you, Mr. Krabs. Need to find an engine part of my Cyclops. Love how there's so many wrecks when there was assumedly two ships that crashed. Only two. There, this should be far enough away so I can actually check this now. Yeah, I can make that. I just don't need to. I have the Mark II and the Mark III. And do I have the Mark I? Jump jet I'm gonna need. Perimeter defense wouldn't be bad. The bridge blueprints. Where do I find the bridge blueprints? That's what I'm missing. Oh, I do have the death module. Mark I. Cool. Where the hell do I find those? The Mushroom Forest, Floating Island, and the Sea Treader's Path. I haven't even found the Sea Treaders yet. It says southwest of Light Pod 5. I don't even remember where Light Pod 5 is. Like, how am I supposed to know where Light Pod 5 is? Am I Light Pod 5? Stop hitting my ship! I don't know where the Sea Treader's Path, but I'm just gonna go southwest from where I am and just assume that that's where they are, that way. Bro, you seen some shit or something? You alright? But it did say there was some in here. It looks like a hatch or a little... I don't know, I'll take another little look around here. But I haven't seen the Sea Treader, so I'm curious to see them. The fuck is that? I think that's one of their eggs. Come on, fragments. Ow. Ooh.
Moonpool. Not quite what I was hoping for.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Come on. That's a hull. That looks promising. It's a Moonpool fragment. Sleepy peep. Okay, fuck it. Let's go find the sea treasures. Just scrap? Yeah, metal salvage. If I'm correct, the game is telling me that I'm close to the border. I haven't seen the big drop-off, though. There they are. Hey, sea treaders. All they do is walk and shit. Some might even say that's the ultimate life.
Damage to plant life on the seafloor suggests this may be the migration path of a huge bottom-dwelling life form.
You'd be right. This is the sea treader's path. Hey guys. Y'all got any Cyclops blueprints? The wiki said you do. So where is it? Are you hiding it from me? Is this like a hide and seek? I've never been good at hide and seek. Still nothing. Come on, guys, where's my Cyclops bridge fragments? Excuse me. Were you saying yes for Will, just because it was a sea treader? And sea treaders look cool as fuck. Haha! He's actually just coming straight for me. Fuck off, will ya? Cuttlefish egg discovered. Okay, so my cuttlefish hatched. Excuse me. Yeah, Will, I got a cuttlefish. What the fuck are you doing in here? Stop following me. I said stop following me. How many are there? What the hell? I just want you to know that was not okay, and I'm not okay with it. I don't appreciate it. Yeah, they are quite cool, aren't they? Well, we can make nuclear energy because that's just a really great idea. No, I saw another part for a propulsion arm. Where is it at? There's just straight up prawn part. No, it's nuclear reactor again. Why are there so many?
New blueprint acquired.
Yeah, they don't want me because I'm not in. They do want me. Do you fucking mind? I'm starting to think they do fucking mind. I'm not a fan of being attacked like that. I feel like I'm the victim here. I found one part. Hmm. There it is. Ow. Cyclops has been achieved. Alright, now I just need to figure out how the hell they go way back down under the water again. I don't completely remember. I think I'm Life Pod 5, by the way. I can only assume that is salt. That is salt. These shale or limestone deposits? Ooh, shale. I like what tries to freak you out by saying, like, they're Leviathan class. And it's like, I don't give a shit. A lot of salt. A lot of salt. I'm between two different ideas right now. Oh, lithium. Sweet. So I get those from shale deposits. Found the way down. In case anyone is wondering. It's right here. Northeast of where I am. Glad it's doing its job. Because I am horrified by it. And I'm not afraid to say that I hate it. I heard another warper down there, didn't I? Hey, bone sharks. What if I made a little base right here, right on the precipice? I wish I could make a beacon. So it is between north, east, and east. Will, remember that. Even type it in chat. That'd be perfect. That is where new base is. About 700 meters. Because I got to build a scanner room over here so that I can actually easily find my way back. Or so I can search for lithium and shit. So an east-northeast. I gotta go see my cuttlefish now, too. Fix. East, northeast, Will. Right between both. Shale chunk should find me lithium. Thank you, buddy. Ooh, I can go see my cuttlefish. Will, you want to see a cuttlefish?
Seek fluid intake immediately.
There's my little buddy. I gotta just real quick.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Let's go see Mr. Cuttlefish. Yep, just picked him up. Can I play with my cuttlefish, or is he just kind of that it? You're a chunky boy. How do people have, like, cuttlefish friend? How do you make cuttlefish friend? So there's only one shale chunk.
All systems online.
Actually, wait, I can move a camera. I can drive a camera all the way out to my other base there. Just need lithium, man. That's what I'm fucking talking about. Hello, weird eel habitat. Crab eels? Eel crab? Something like that. I don't think he's very hidden. Oh, no, he came out. He heard me. I think I offended him. Need lithium, please. What is this? Little mushrooms. What are you, a shale chunk? Magnetite chunk. Speaking of magnetite, magnetite. Funny looking little fuckers. The time I'm not looking for expensive shit and it's like, ah, yes. Have this. Ah, no. You can have it back. I don't actually want it. Diamonds are supposed to be rare. Can I have just the basic thing that you find? Like, I don't want the rare. I'm not here for that shit, but I appreciate it anyway. We chillin', bro. We chillin'. My scanner's kind of following me. I'm almost out of room. Thank you. There's my ship. I have a lot of oxygen now.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you, I'm glad I'm aboard. Time to leave. I've found all I need. Time to go back. And I need a beacon to put on my other little base there. I didn't know I had the opening right there. That's the Degassi place. Park this bitch, let it charge up again. And I have all the parts, or all the, I have the ability to make a Cyclops now. But first, cancel the shell chunk. Thank you for finding that for me, though. Yeah, there's a lot down there. Jesus. What was I trying to do? I need lithium to make a prawn suit. Got a lot of that shit. I need more lockers. I need those big lockers. Those are very handy. Didn't that involve enameled glass, though? Oh, quartz and titanium. Okay, I can do that. There. I didn't think I'd be this rich with diamonds. Cool. How much lithium did I need anyway? I don't really remember. Where did I put my magnetite too? There it is. And copper's next one over. Got so much of that. Blueprint. Let's see. Prawn. Plasteel ingots. Enameled glass. Oh, I didn't know I need enameled glass. I know what I'm going to get that thing to look for now. Did I make my two plasteel ingots? I did. No, I didn't. I made two titanium ingots. What did I need to make them into plasteel ingots? Oh, cool. I'm making a reactor rod for the nuclear reactor. That's why I needed lithium. So I needed six lithium in total. Can you look for stock tooth for me? Thank you. And I'll make plasteel ingots. Hello viewers, just in case you just joined. We are making a prawn suit, not a cyclops. So I can start adventuring further down into the depths. And I got an eye fish. He's just staring at me. There, plasteel ingots achieved. Pop that stuff at the bottom there. I don't know why I put rubies in there for. Rubies can go in here now. That's because I needed two rubies, wasn't it? It was because I needed two rubies. Genius me. This thing needs a new battery. Let's get those teeth. Reason why the teeth drop is because they bite something that they can't actually bite through. I'll grab a couple. Oh, I got too close. He didn't like that. Sure, I'll grab more, because enameled glass is always something that annoyed me before. Hello. It's just coming to collect your teeth. Don't worry about it. I'll leave now. God, there's so many stalker teeth everywhere. Yeah, this scanner room was an amazing idea. I love it. I love it so much.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you, I'm back. Has my little egg grown up yet? Hello, my cuttlefish friend. You just doing donuts? You chonk. Apparently there's different types of cuttlefish you can find, by the way. Cool. Well, I got a lot of stalker teeth now. And enable glass is what? Yeah, I'll make that. What is enable glass? One glass, one tooth. Two quarks. Enamel glass. Put all that shit away. Three plastic ingots, three enamel glass, one lubricant, one advanced wiring. What do I need? Two lead. Do I not have two lead? I have two lithium, not two lead. Luckily, I know I have lead, yeah. I'm gonna need a lot more lead. Yeah, that's what I meant to do.
It is normal when first piloting a prawn suit to feel a sense of limitless power. Prawn operators receive weeks of training to counteract this phenomenon. You will have to make do with self-discipline.
Understood. I'm invincible. I need to pull the swanky moth out because I gotta start building upgrades for this bad boy. There we go. First things first. Let's make a prono, baby. And interior. You know, we like a nice golden interior. My stripe. Black racing stripe. Beautiful. The swanky Pirano. Alright, what can we make? What can we make? What can we make? What do I need to make for prawn suit? I've got the torpedo arm. I've got a propulsion cannon. Jump jet. I don't have crystalline sulfur. That's something I'm missing. Or nickel. Depth module, plasteel, nickel. I don't have nickel. What's your basic depth at starting? 900 meters starting off. God damn. I have the Ultra Glides. I don't have Kyanite yet. I made that already. Cyclops, depth modules and shit. I don't have Kyanite and I don't have nickel. That's an issue. How do I find nickel? Thank you, I don't need stalker teeth anymore. You have nickel in this? Heat area. Cool. Oh, let me just pilot a camera. I'm just going to drive this all the way out to my other base and then leave it so I can see it, so then I'll know where my other base is at all times. Because I want to put a scan room there. Maybe move my upgrades. It can't go that far. It can't go far enough. I need to leave my prawn here for the time being because I don't have any upgrades in it yet. I have the HUD chip. Can I put more upgrades in it? Because it's got 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm going to try that. Copper and magnetite. I'm going to try making more upgrades. Let's see if they stack. Thank you. Now we're talking. I can find lithium now. Find me some fucking lithium, will ya? Now we're cooking with gas. I mean, it's all just down in that same spot, apparently. Hello, Mr. Cuttlefish. This is too cute. How am I not supposed to find that adorable? Want a cookie? You know the cookie. You cute little fucker.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
And I have more. Looks like a bit of a different version of the cuttlefish. Peeper. That peeper looks like he's high on some, like, serious fucking shrooms or something. Alright. There's lithium down there. What exactly do I... God damn, I look like ape-like in that reflection. I don't know what crystalline sulfur is, and I don't know where nickel is. That's a problem for me. But depth module... Where the fuck do I find nickel? Like, yay, I got this new thing, but how am I supposed to do anything? Ugh. Then I can make torpedoes too, vortex torpedo. I mean, torpedoes are relatively cheap. I want that. I want a lot of shit right now. Computer chip, titanium, magnetite, lithium. Standard payload delivery system adapted to fire torpedoes. I'm not going to make the torpedo arm. I need more arms, though. I can start working towards making the Cyclops, I guess. There it is. Cyclops, let's see. I can even make this. Computer chip, lead, titanium ingot. Plasteel, enamel glass, lubricant, advanced wiring kit, lead. I think I have a lubricant. Advanced wiring kit shouldn't be hard. I have lead. So plasteel, three plasteel, three enameled. Got lead.
Advanced wiring kit, 2 gold. Computer chip wiring kit, 2 silver, 2 coil gold, copper wire. I need more silver. But I got a ton of lube. I put that in here, didn't I? Yeah, I did. I'll make 2 plasteel ingots for now. I need to find silver and lithium, so I'll go get that lithium first.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Yeah, there's my cuttlefish. She's just floating around. If I start playing this too much, I'm going to start calling it what Jack calls it. Deep down, dark, deep down. There it is. That's not it. Ow. There's my big ass hole. In the wrong direction from where the lithium was. Excuse you. Supposed to be way down over here somewhere. Excuse, where is? There is. Yep. Why are there so many more of you now? I'm just gonna have to start, like, ignoring finding diamonds at some point. Because I find so fucking many. I don't want to ignore diamonds, but I might have to. Hey, Will, quick question for you, buddy. If you have the ability to answer.
Did you want to do a little mini stream with me today if you're not doing something with the other guys? I also need silver, and I'm pretty sure I can find silver on that scanning room. Yes, all right. I'm glad to hear that, my friend. Don't make me fuck you up. Get your Nas away from my ship. Base.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you. Clearly you're not going to find that anymore, so we're going to get you to find instead. I guess not fucking silver. How do you find silver? Is that in shale, sandstone, or limestone? Pretty sure I know it's one of those. Silver. Sandstone. Okay. Some sandstone outcrops. Sandstone outcrops, please. Because that's something I need. But I found some lithium now. What else do I need for that anyway? I mean, that's not going to be hard to make. How do you make computer chip? I need copper as well, don't I? Because I need to make a copper wiring kit. Yeah. I need copper. Table coral sample. That's where I'm putting my magnetite. Lithium, I need two of those. So I'll put those three in there, and that, because I need that in there. And can I make any of these electrical things? Two silver ore. Yeah, so that's what I need. Two table coral, one gold, one copper wire. So I need that as well. Alright then. This is gonna hurt. Silver, hell yes. I mean, of course I'll accept titanium, but I don't need titanium. I don't need it, but I'll take it, because I will probably need it at some point. It's a weird way for this cave to go. Ah. Lead. Not what I needed. I need silver, but I did find a silver. Copper? No. Give me copper, please. Underground. It's like, here, have the rare shit that you're supposed to, or that you can find. I'm just looking at it like, I don't actually want the rare shit, though. I just want the plain Jane copper.
He's like, nah, trust me. This is what you want. It's like, no, I know that's not what I want, so that's an issue. But it's like, no one gives a shit about your opinions. Then I just feel, like, insulted by it. Fill me up with that good, good water. Keep it coming, buddy. I feel like it would have just been much quicker just to swim up, like, 70 meters. But, yeah, that's the game for Sandstone. It fucking delivers. Hey, Stalker. I'm on a hunt, do you mind? Ooh, metal. Good job. I don't actually want gold. Hey, buddy. There's more in that area, but I'll move on. I will, when I get back. Thank you for letting me know. Anyone else? Ah, you're gonna pop out, aren't you? I love it when they're just right up your ass cheeks. Already took that one. Fuck off. Ah, where'd it go? Give me my copper. I wanted it. Know what I do and don't miss? Terraforming. Weird place to put it. Hey, I'm not judging, man. You put that shit wherever you want. Just saying, I wouldn't have put it there. Hello, sir. I want you to know, I used to be scared of you. Now you're just kind of chilling. We have a mutual understanding. I won't beat the shit out of you, and you give me teeth whenever I need them. Someone's making some weird noises down here. Sure, I stop.
30 seconds.
Got it. Time to leave. Hey, ship. Fuck you and your reapers. Did I get a lot of silver? I got enough. I got enough. At least I think I got enough. I only needed two. Yeah, I just need two to make a wiring kit. Sir, yes, sir. Where's my knife?
Vital signs stabilizing.
There we go. Actually, I needed both of those not in there. How's my animals? Hey, look at that! Hey, Jelly Ray. I'll release you. Hey, cuttlefish. I'm assuming my jelly ray is not going to stay nearby, is it? That actually might. It also did, in fact, go inside of my base for a moment there. Alright, all this golden shit can go in there. I'll put silver in there as well. Got some titanium. Get some more lead. And copper goes in here. Now what? Advanced wiring kit. That's what I'm making. Computer chip. One gold, two table coral sample. Time to go beat the shit out of the table coral. That, and then I need to grab two more gold. Advanced wiring kit. Collected. I needed these to make that into something, and advanced wiring can go in there. Make one more plasteel. Yep. Build. And what else did I need for that? One lube, three lead. Thank you. You can stop now. What's something new you can give me? Silver ore. Okay, cool. Now you can just straight up give me silver ore. You ever get the message that your water's just not deep enough? Does it ever just really tilt you? I'm experienced. I made a fucking submarine. We're also smacking against something there, buddy. Power cells all doing good. Fire extinguisher there. Access upgrades. Don't have any yet. Cool. But that's how I put them in. What are you? Oh, I can dock a vehicle here. Got it. Oh, hell yeah. Swanky sub. Where my base? There it is.
Alec flag emergency point. Vessel counterfeit. Excessive noise.
How do I just make it drift down? Because space is up. I got a fucking sub. Look at that fucking ugly thing. God, it's terrible. I love it. You, sir. Guess where you're going.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
We can turn the lights on in here. Jesus, that's dark as hell. Not a lot of upgrades on this thing. The Swanky Piranha. Alright, cool. There we go. But I got a fucking sub now. I didn't think they'd just chill around my area, but I guess they will. Anything else? Finish. Another cuttlefish. Hello. Spadefish. I got so many friends now. I got so many fucking friends. And there's more I can get to, look. I don't have that one yet.
Seek fluid intake.
No, thank you. How about I eat 1,000 lantern fruit?
I
Vital signs stabilizing.
Or how about some Chinese potatoes? Yummy. Now what? I built both. Now I need upgrades. Nothing to do with this. Got it. Back to the modification station. Hello, Cyclops upgrade. I need the Mark 1 first, buddy. Do I make that on my ship? Engine efficiency would be nice. Fire suppression, I can't make that yet. Benzene, polyaniline, computer chip. Okay, so it's plasteel and ruby. I want to make that too. Benzene, polyaniline, computer chip. I think I have one of those, don't I? I have benzene. Yeah, how do I make polyaniline? Polyaniline. Gold, hydrochloric acid. How do you make hydrochloric acid? Salt and deep shroom 3. I have deep shroom somewhere. I have salt somewhere too. Sweet. Deep shrooms, please. Hydrochloric acid has been created. I just need the gold. Boom. And computer chip. 2 table coral, 1 gold, 1 copper wire. Takes 2 to make a copper wire, doesn't it? Lame. Lame. I'm assuming I just have to make Cyclops upgrades on the upgrade, or on the ship. Hello. How am I supposed to make them then if I don't make them on here? Found it. It's on the other side. By the other power cells. There. Engine efficiency now 300%. What else can I make for this bad boy? Shield generator. Sonar, fire suppression, can't make. Decoy tube. Mark 1. Plasteel, 3 ruby. Got it.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Can't even make a plasteel ingot. I have exactly 3 rubies. All you go there, you. I need titanium. I need the greatest of titanium, please.
Metal salvage, please. Give you a second to start going. How's everybody doing today, anyway? It's like nothing is a good. Apparently no one's done shit today. Or their day is not going anything. Sir, please, you're inside my ship. Three, let's search. The Metal Salvage. Hey, Stalker. Thanks for collecting it for me, by the way. Like, super big help. Why is there so many in this one area? What can I even hold? I can hold a couple. Ooh. That's a cool creature egg. Oh, I didn't even drop it. I give you peace offering. It looked cool, therefore I take. Swanky Piranha, a Swanky Sub, Swanky Moth. I have some cool fishes. The power in that is pretty much dead. Excuse me, I need to go put a new egg in here. This one doesn't seem to want to hatch. It's just an eyeball. Space. Titanium.
Cool. Why do I have silver in there? What was I trying to make again? That is what I was trying to make.
Welcome up, Captain. All systems online.
Thank you. Depth module mark 1. Created. Fire suppression would be nice at some point. And that would be nice too. Crush depth now, 900 meters. I have a feeling this is all just painted on and I can't actually interact with any of it. I would be correct. Glad it gives me so many fire extinguishers. My ship is beautiful. I need more mods for this bad boy. I need mods, period. I need new arms. I need the grinder arm. That's what I really want. Can I really make anything else? No, I've got those. I can't make the other one because it involves nickel. So this thing can now go to 900 meters. Same with that. Which is yay. Honk. Silent running looks horrifying. What else can I do? Let's see, modifications. Propulsion cannon would be nice at some point. Yeah, Mark II, I need that. Nickel, 3 nickel ore. I don't know how to find nickel. I don't think I have nickel. Hey, Google. How do you find nickel in Subnautica?
According to less than B greater than Subnaut.
Okay, the Lost River in some parts of the inactive lava zone, so deep down. Good to know. So I gotta go down to the Lost River, which is luckily before the Ghost Leviathan. I just have to get past the crabs. Guess we're going exploring. I prefer to do Sea Moth for this.
Warning, emergency power only.
How did we run out of power? That's not good.
Restored.
Not for long.
Primary systems online.
I don't feel like that's going to last very long. I'm going to make a bioreactor, I think. That'd be nice too.
I'm gonna make this. So I need a wiring kit and lubricant. How annoying is wiring kits again? 2 silver ore. Not that annoying. I will make a bioreactor, because bioreactors are like infinite fuel. This isn't lubricant. This is lubricant. But I need to build another room onto this place. This one I don't really need to fuck with too much, which is nice. This might be annoying. That's a whole way and a half. I do have a motivational thing. Keep calm, pity poster. Get fucking powered. Should I make a little grow bed over here of just specifically that shit? Hello. So that little egg that I found was one of the explosive fish. Explosive prey fish raised in containment. Crash fish, my bad. Be free. Now I shouldn't be having power issues anymore. I put a fucking bioreactor in. Makes these kind of redundant. So glad there's metal salvage everywhere. Stop that. Don't need anything right now, actually. So you just chill. Put this shit in here. Copper goes in the second one. Not the marble melon. Marble bone stays with me. What was I thinking of making there? I thought about making something for a second, then I didn't. I can make power cells. They involve two batteries. Advanced wiring kits are annoying. Polyaniline's not bad. I can't make crystalline sulfur. How do you make crystalline? Blech. I need to do a trip down. I just want to do it in my Seamoth. Just because I'm just going down to an area I've already been before. That was north-northeast of here. That way. Figured out the key for going down now. C. Hey, Reefbax. How are you doing? I need to go down to the Lost River. Those guys, I like them. They're cool. They look cool. They sound cool. They're all right in my book. Huh. Let's not and say we did. Bone Sharks, you're fine. You don't really do shit. You guys don't really do anything. Gone too far. You know, you didn't have to be a dick, but you chose to be a dick. Only supposed to be about 700 meters away. I gone way too far. Let's stay in this nice water. Because it looks nicer than the other water. Never checked that. Medkit. Extremely handy. A lot of scrap metal. Ballpark. Water. I like water. That's why I almost died. That's the Aurora. Huh. No, it was north northeast to get there. Oh, I'm an idiot. It's the opposite of east northeast. West southwest. I've gone the completely wrong direction. Don't you hate it when you go the wrong direction? I know I do. Open water fucking sucks. Down, please. Hey, Reefback. You're pretty fucking awesome. You got an interesting breathing apparatus. It's just a big hole in the sides of his face.
I don't know what his face actually looks like. I'm just taking guesses.
How far are we now? 584? Should be getting close. Let's see, shall we? Excuse me, fish, please. Yeah, we're in the right area. like that sound. Just don't like it. At all. Excuse me, Mr. Eel. I'm supposed to be going further down. Do you seem to know where that is? Thank you. I don't think this is Lost River yet. But what I can say for sure is this fucking music is haunting. Are you Nickel? Nope.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you, I'm glad I'm aboard. Pretty sure this is Lost River. I might be wrong, but it feels Lost River. Unless all of these are limestone. Shale. Copper. Oh yeah, this is Lost River, all right. That doesn't look right. What are you? Just a diamond orb. All right, cool. Please don't see me. I'm not here. Go away. It sees me. It sees me. God damn. Those look like teeth. Its ribs just look like teeth. It looks amazing. But I'm not a fan of dying. Hug the left side. We'll make it through. Just hug the left side. I think he has left me alone. Ooh. Not what I was hoping for, but we'll accept.
Hello. You look cool. I don't like this.
This alien structure appears to have collapsed to the sea floor.
I couldn't tell. What leads you to believe that it collapsed?
Interior walls in this section are substantially reinforced, indicating the designers were seeking either to keep something out or contain it within. Whatever their intention, it clearly failed. Detecting an alien broadcast, linguistic analysis reads, caution, hazardous materials and life forms contained within.
A rib cage. Raised specimens. Information.
Integrating new PDA data.
So, they took the Leviathan's babies. The Leviathan came back and took its babies back. Can you fit through here, my little friend? Yes, you can, because you are small.
Biological evidence suggests indigenous life forms were brought to this location and subjected to intensive study.
Self-warping quarantine enforcement unit. This life form shows signs of heavy genetic modification and extensive mechanical grafting. Its digestive and pulmonary system have been replaced by an onboard battery receiving energy directly from the main grid and distributing it around the body. Miniaturized phase technology has been implanted beneath the skin and is triggered by the central nervous system, allowing the construct to teleport at will. Fuck you. The brain and central nervous system has been digitally augmented with advanced processing power and remote communications assessment. Programmable hunter killer. Avoid. Biological matter that was used probably to make him. So this room's just about the creation of the warper.
Data pertaining to the bacteria is being downloaded. Caution. Detecting atypical fluctuations in blood plasma proteins. A self-scan is strongly advised.
This is where you see it.
Self-scan complete. Bacterial infection has spread to the skin and pulmonary system. Medical report recorded to data bank. It is imperative you find a way to neutralize the infection.
Thanks. Thanks for that noise. How'd you get in here? Yeah, it's a big fucking thing, that's for sure. A big mama jama. So essentially what happened here is they had the sea emperor eggs inside of this facility and were doing tests on them. Sea emperor mama found out, came, attacked said facility. They destroyed a lot of the eggs, but not all of them. Therefore, they got mama mad. And yeah, this whole place went to shit. I'll scan an ion cube. Fuck it, why not? Oh, I planned for this. Always bring a tablet. Suppressman research. A catalog of information. Small herbivore gamma, leviathan embryos. I'm gonna ignore that. Show some capacity to transmit enzymes to other species. Cool. Leviathan embryos. Adult specimen too large to study in containment. Egg specimens required from nesting site. Embryos show no signs of immunity. Death commonly occurs within 3 weeks. Small sample of eggs has been retained for continued high priority research on leviathan hatching mechanisms. This leviathan species has been assigned designator Sea Emperor. Bone samples from the emperor specimens indicate some potential for Kara immunity. Single specimen captured for study to purpose built containment facility constructed in volcanic region at depths 1.4K. So that's where we need to go. That's where I need to go. The volcano.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Glad to be here. Glad to be here. Good, another ion crystal. I will take. Thank you. Hello. It says I should find some of that shit here, but I just don't see it. Trying to remember how many different types of Leviathan there are. Not Leviathan class, like the non-friendly Leviathans. The ones that'll fuck you up and then make you cry yourself to sleep at night. There's the Reaper, the Dragon, the Ghost, and the Sea Emperor. There's the Ghost. Nice organs. There's the volcanic region I can't go to, but that's where the stuff is telling me to go. Tickling my ass. Like, this is the Lost River. It said I could find a nickel here. I've also not seen a tickle pickle. Pickle tickle. Ooh, that's a bad idea. That stuff? Painful. So I can't even go deeper if I wanted to, just because I don't have the ability to yet. What are you? A silver deposit? Gold? Yeah, I'm not seeing jack shit when it comes to nickel. Probably more likely to be in the volcanic area that's deeper down there. But I need nickel to make the mark too, don't I? Going too far. Up, 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 up. Yeah, nickel. The fuck. Is that nickel? Nope. No one can say I'm not looking. Really trying to find this nickel. All I find are limestone deposits. Which give me copper. Am I expected to just swim down to the lava zone? What do you want from me, game? Ow. I didn't know this thing was almost broken. Probably should have got the whole reinforcement thing for this. Yeah, I need to go deeper. By that, I mean I'm gonna have to park my Seamoth, swim down into the inactive lava zone. I feel so much safer in my little Seamoth. I'm gonna lose my safety, and I'm not excited about that. I'm like mentally preparing myself now. Run! Re-up on my O2. All right. I forgot there was fucking leeches everywhere in this place. I don't need shale. Just a giant molten pit. Fuck off, eels. Nickel? Shale. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is the Sea Dragon Leviathan. Otherwise known as My Nightmares. Nickel, please. Fuck yes. That's what I need. I need more, though. I desperately need more. I need 3. Fuck off, bonefish. All I need is 1 more. Come on. Gonna die down here. Yeah, I'm gonna die. Fucked up. God damn it. I got too greedy. Shouldn't have gotten that greedy. Why is it so hard to find nickel? Oh, it left me with 1. How kind. Know what it didn't leave me with? My sea moth, which is now 1,130 meters below me.
the hell? Hello, Stalker. You just become a basic stalker, don't you? Hello, beautiful. Yeah, I'm gonna end this here. I'll go for the returning of my ship tomorrow. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.